Del Rey, and behind me is a Beneteau Oceana 60. So let me show you what the underside of this yacht looks like.
Here we are on survey day for a Oceana 60, and pretty much what I want to do is show you what the bottom side of this yacht looks like. As you can see, the surveyor is inspecting the three-blade folding propeller. That's a flexifold on that. We have underwater lights, large rudder. It's a really nice design here to the transom, how it leads aft. Coming up to the propeller itself, you can see large three blades. This is the cone zinc at the end of the propeller. What they do is they do a scratch test on here, and so you can see what the metals look like. And then up here is our strut, our shaft, and this is our shaft zinc right here. And then it goes up here to the dripless shaft seal. But working our way up, we have through holes that we're looking at here. The backside of the keel. This is the large deep draft keel. Triple spreader mast, really beautiful yacht. Now we're working our way up front of the strap, which is nice that they missed it. This is your depth, and this is your speed paddle wheel here. This gives you the boat speed through the water. Come up here, this is the bow thruster. The bow of the boat. Well, I hope you found that to be helpful and informative. Obviously, it's not every day you get to see one of these out of the water, but gives you a nice perspective of what the whole design looks like, what it looks like out of the water, and how impressive it is with the running gear and all of the components that make this vessel sail. Thank you again.